We zijn hier in Almere.
We are here in Almere to set up tiny houses for the company Mill Home.
Tiny houses aan het plaatsen.
My job is to position and assemble the houses using my Liebherr LTM 1100-5.3.
De huisjes samen te stellen en op de plek te zetten.
We drove the crane approximately 150 kilometers to get here. From Elsendorp, it's about an hour and 45 minutes by road to Almere.
We're assembling a tower crane at a height of around 13 meters. Today, I'm working with the LTM 1100-5.3 and Harelbeek. At the moment, I'm working at the maximum ballast radius of 5.1 meters. We've brought along 15.4 tons of ballast, which is the maximum allowed for on-road driving. The boom length is 40 meters, with one telescopic section extended to 92% and four sections extended to 46%. The heaviest load we're lifting today is the 7.2 ton cab of the tower crane.
The tiny house was delivered in two parts on lorries. We equipped the crane with a total of 15.1 tons of ballast. The house sections had to be lifted about 20 meters and then assembled.
The customer ordered a four-axle crane with a 70-ton or alternatively 80-ton capacity, so the crane could be positioned closer to the tower crane. However, no 70 or 80-ton crane was available. I am now working with a 100-ton crane, so we need to adjust the boom lengths slightly, probably in two parts.
The access to the site is narrow, but so far it's been manageable with the transport vehicles. So it is currently working out.
I'm Esther. For the past 19 years, I've lived in Amsterdam. I'm moving into a tiny house, because I'll have a large garden here. Actually, I previously lived in something like a tiny house in Amsterdam, a 28 square meter studio. So this is technically an upgrade, as I'll have more space. Everything is already set up. The house was completely prefabricated at the factory and installed here within a day. It was a unique experience with that amazing large crane, watching my house being set up in one piece, in just a few hours, was something truly special.
I previously worked with an LTM 1070-4.2. Since April, I've been operating the LTM 1100-5.3. What's better about it? The driving experience. Compared to the four-axle model, driving this five-axle crane is much more comfortable. The LTM 1100 is also significantly more compact in terms of width, which is especially important for jobs where you need to drive on narrow country lanes. In those situations, having a width of just 2.55 meters instead of 2.65 meters or even more makes things much easier.
The biggest difference is, of course, the more luxurious driver's cab. The equipment and controls are completely different from the previous models. I have to say, it drives fantastically. The controls are very straightforward. The crane runs very smoothly, and a new transmission shifts perfectly. I genuinely enjoy driving it. It's an incredible vehicle.
Fantastische machine, dus.